Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Rasan427. Next to today, what we're going to come out here and talk about is like this CM Punk injury that is being reported by, I believe, Dave Meltzer. I've seen it all over Twitter. I actually just got back in. I'm actually in Tampa right now. I'm in Florida. I've been all around St. Petersburg. I was at the Royal Rumble. Check out all my videos. And I'll be at Raw tonight. And so, with the CM Punk injury and this news that he actually injured, he has a torn tricep, which I believe he's supposed to have him out for like 6 months. And I was expecting to see CM Punk tonight, which he still might. I'm pretty sure he will be there to address it because he's probably still in Tampa just to address the injury. But, like, this is crazy. And it's crazy because he had, like, 3 injuries in AEW. So, it's like, I know it's probably loud, something in the background. I'm just trying to do this video right fast. But he had, like, 3 injuries in AEW. So, is he, like, injury prone? Is he just fragile at this point? It's kind of just getting, like, ridiculous at this point. That he's like just keep getting injured and keep getting injured, but like, yeah, because now Seth is injured, so he might not make it. Now Punk is injured, so that match probably not it's not happening, period, since they're both injured. But they both might not even make it to WrestleMania, which you just do that match later on, SummerSlam, maybe next year's Mania, maybe next year's Royal Rumble. But it's crazy, like, what do you even do at that point? Gunther definitely will be inside the match. I don't know who he faces. I don't see anybody on that Raw roster. Because Cody, he's facing Roman. I don't know what you do with the words. You just put it on Damian Priest? And then what do you do with Gunther? Because Gunther doesn't have Brock anymore. So it'd just be very interesting. If Seth is not hurt, he make it to Mania, Seth and Gunther. Title for title. It's easy. You got that. But if Seth is hurt and Punk is hurt, at that point, I don't even know what you do. Drew versus Gunther, I guess you can do that, but then they're both heels. Maybe Sami Zayn, but I feel like Sami Zayn and Gunther could happen later on. I really don't know. I could definitely see Sami Zayn being in the mix because he's like the only babyface on Raw. I mean, you gotta leave Cody out, leave Punk out because he's hurt, leave Seth out. So the 3 top babyfaces, one is going to SmackDown to face Roman, and 2 are hurt. So it's kind of like, that's it. The 3 type babyface aren't there no more. The top heel still there in Gunther. I guess you said the top heel is Gunther over Drew McIntyre. Yeah, so it'll be very interesting. If this is actually true, I don't know what they do at this point. This is actually even lends more to them picking Cody over Punk. Because a lot of people thought they should have picked Punk. But if Punk got hurt, this would be the first time the Royal Rumble winner ever got hurt, like, before the match and stuff like that. So this would be very interesting to see what WWE does with this. And what's happening with this? You see, I'm ready for tonight. It's going to be in a few hours. It's Monday Night Raw. But tell me your thoughts in the comments. Let me come over here and make a quick video about this Punk injury. But like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching.